breaking my mother's heart. The longer I stand looking at you, the more I hear it splinter and crack from 90 miles away. I'm breaking my mother's heart. The JCC of Scotch Plains is shaking and crumbling to the ground. And my grandfather's rolling, rolling in his grave. If you had a tattoo, that wouldn't matter. If you had a shaved head, that would be cool. If you came from Spain or Japan or the back of a van, just as long as you're not from Hebrew school, I'd say, now I'm getting somewhere. I'm finally breaking through. I'd say, hey, hey, Shiksa a goddess, I've been waiting for someone like you. I've been waiting through Danica Schwartz and Erica Weiss and the Handelman twins. I've been waiting through Heather Greenblatt, Annie Minkus, Karen Pincus, and Lisa Katz. And Stacey Rose and Ellen Kaplan, Julie Silver, oh, Janie Stein. I've had Shabbos dinners on Friday nights with every Shapiro in Washington Heights. The minute I first met you, I could barely catch my breath. I've been standing for days with a phone in my hand like an idiot scared to death. I've been wandering through the desert. I've been beaten, I've been hit. My people have suffered for thousands of years, and I don't give up. If you had a pierced tongue, that wouldn't matter. If you once were in jail or you once were a man. If your mother and your brother had relations with each other and your father was connected to the Gotti clan, I'd say, nobody's perfect. It's tragic, but it's true. I'd say, hey, hey, Shiksa goddess, I've been waiting for someone like you. Breaking the circle, you taking the light, you are the story I should write. I have to write. If you drove an RV, that wouldn't matter. If you like to drink blood, I think it's cute. If you've got a powerful connection to your file collection, I'd say, draw a beat and shoot. I'm your Hebrew slave at your service. Just tell me what to do. I'd say, hey, 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 I've been waiting for someone. I've been praying for someone. Think that I could be in love with someone.